And that is the sound of a police officer getting run down. We are in England as police release several minutes of a terrifying chase. So you can see from the helicopter what the body camera video shows. A driver slams a BMW into reverse, runs down a police officer. That BMW is actually owned by police. So now we have a 97 mile per hour chase through city streets.
Armed police, down! Down the floor now!
That is until armed police find him on the street still running away. That man is now getting 12 years in jail. The officer is still recovering from his injuries.
You want to see?